And what's up, guys? Welcome back. Welcome back to Let's Survive Fallout 4. I'm ShadowDragonic, and I'm about as ready as I can be to continue to get my ass handed to me. So let's go do that. I think I might switch to my pistol. Although saying that, it doesn't really look like there's anything up here. Beer bottle. Beer bottle. Beer bottle. Sweet roll. Yeah. Caps. Nothing interesting. An inaccessible door with a keypad.
Incorrect code.
I kind of figured as much. Right. Seems pretty clear. Oh, never mind.
What?
Get down! Get down! Spread out! Find it!
Look out!
Turn up! You're dead.
Now, dog meat, it would be nice if you kind of went out there and, you know, now, let's try out this combat shotgun. Yeah, I definitely like the combat shotgun a lot more. At least for close quarters. That's for obvious reasons. Now that I'm out of grenades, lots of empty bottles. However, I'm kind of full on inventory space right now. Right. Where does that lead? Ah. Sneaky, sneaky. Yay. A mini nuke. Now, a plasma pistol.
Hey.
Dogmeat probably has, like, no space left for anything. Oh, what to do, what to do. I'll get rid of all the bottles that weigh like 1 pound. Because ultimately they only give you one water anyway. Right. I think it's safe to go ahead and leave now. I don't think there's anything else here. Joe Spucky's basement key. Okay. Any day, game. Any day. Right, so now where are we? Oh, alright, I know where we are. I don't know where Dogmeat went, though. Oh. Okay, it's Brotherhood. Scared the shit out of me. Why are you staring at the wall? All right, so now where to explore? Somebody shooting at me?
Hey,
Oh, God. That's interesting how fast those guys respawn, because I just cleared that area out. Oh, jeez. Wish this brother guy would, or brotherhood guy would, like, kind of help a little bit.
Damn, lost him.
Alright, there's another one down. Just gotta take it nice and easy. Got ya. Now then, I think I will use this opportunity to save again if I can get up the damn stairs. Up the stairs. There you go. Well, that looks quite uncomfortable. Although having no head looks pretty uncomfortable too. Let's go ahead and save. Just an hour. Now then. Which direction do we want to be heading? Well, I know this area down here is like gunners. Yeah. Surprisingly, I didn't alert any of the other ones. A fat man. Interesting. Ooh, a cryogenic grenade. I don't really want to mess with these guys, but there There is some gear in there. I don't know if it's really worth it, though. Looks like there's a box. Oh, jeez. What the hell? And there's the war zone. Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew there was a freaking gunner commander in there. Son of a bitch. Oops, sorry, dog meat. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Right, well. Guns and bullets. Ballistic weapons permanently do plus 5% critical damage. Nice.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away from matters of national safety. This message will repeat.
Great. Sounds like it's getting ready to storm outside. Shit.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away from matters of national safety. This message will repeat.
Well, it looks like I'm just gonna have to freaking drop. I don't really want to, but drop those empty bottles for now.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocol 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Now, there were beds in there, weren't there? I really should save.
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston Military Checkpoint Parade. Coordinates are available in your emergency handbook.
Ugh, tired from lack of sleep. That's good to know. I wish I could turn that radio transmission off, though.
This safe house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away from matters of national safety.
Where? Well, hello.
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
Do we attempt this? Don't we attempt this? That freaking enforcer is gonna be a bitch to handle. Thank you, Suicider. Not sure where the Suicider went. Oh, there he is. Now, where else am I getting shot at from? Nice. We are kind of on a roll today. Don't want to talk too soon, though, because, you know, I'll end up getting my ass kicked again. I really need that Suicider to just kind of... Come on, buddy. Unlucky for you. He put that mini nuke right in the window. Stunted Yao Guai. Well, I'm not worried about him. I'm going this way. Always carrying too much. Always. Big John Salvage Yard. A super mutant master? Are you effing kidding me? With a minigun. Surprisingly, he's almost dead.
Treat for you.
Wow. Just take it nice and slow. Ooh, a master safe.
Tight.
Can't open it though.
You hear? You hear?
Oh shit. Now I'm gonna have to switch because he is inside the building. A legendary super mutant enforcer. Wow. Wow. That's all I have to say to that. Unyielding leather left arm. Once again, something completely useless. +3 to all stats when you are at 25% or less health. When do I want to be at 25% or less health? We got a lot of 5mm rounds. Come on, dog meat. We are like on a roll right now. Whoa. That does not look healthy for your head, sir. I'm pretty sure that other guy only had a melee weapon. Oh, jeez. I'm definitely biting off more than I can chew here. However, we are persevering. In fact, I'm going to take this opportunity to sleep and save. Because A, it is storming like a bitch outside here. And I don't want to lose power. And B, I've gotten way too far. to be throwing this all away. And I picked up that stupid straw pillow. I don't need that. Looks like this was, ooh, a combat shotgun with a full stock. +70. Well, they're the same thing, but one's just a regular combat and one's a short combat. I'll take the regular combat over the short. Flares. Advance. That's my luck. Come on, it is a novice lock. There we go.
Sweet.
Now level up. Nice. Now then, what do I want to put that point in? Right, I said I was going to put it into Rifleman. And I am going to do that. So now, 78 damage. £10 overweight again. You know what? If I really need to, drop that. Let's drop some ammo because, let's be honest, I don't need all that. Or the 308 rounds. I don't need any of this stuff. The rest I will keep. Where is that light? Wherever that light is, it is quite irritating. There we go, that shut it up. Yes. Nice, 50 caliber. I will take that. Ooh, a bottle cap mine. They always come in handy. .45, 10mm, Stealth Boy, Radway. Nice. There's like a lot of stuff in here to be taking. Alrighty. Don't know why I picked those up. I don't really want to be dropping these empty bottles, but... I don't really... Well, I do have a choice, but... There's other stuff I guess I'd rather be taking at the moment. Now, don't open the door, dog meat. Dog meat, do you see what you've just done? You're going to kill me. You see, dog meat? Do you see what you just did? You foolish dog. But yeah, it's been about 37 minutes, guys, so I'll cut the episode here. I will go through and collect all that stuff again, and we'll continue on our journey again in the next episode. So thanks, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed this episode or previous episodes, please give it a like. If you guys enjoyed my Let's Play, please give me a subscribe. If you guys don't like any of my videos, I really don't care because I'm just doing this for fun. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.